Right. Okay, so.
Wow.
I'll show you quickly and then I'm going to break it down for you to do it. So, here. Okay. You find in textbooks and many, many people give you many, many variations of victory body. And a lot of it is about where your leg hits their leg, okay? The way a lot of people do, people they'll come in, make a stroke, and they'll come up, right leg and right leg, okay? This is a really powerful form of your smile. The competition is, you've got power in your upper body, so if you lift up this leg, you still rotate them, and you can do it. But what I want to show you today is you need to put a little more technical version, but it's a bit more defining and finesse rather than sheer power. So why do I do it? It all depends where you are. It all depends on getting your upper body rotating closer to the hips. Okay? So first phase, as I pull up, I'm twisting. Okay? Here, twisting. And now I plant my foot just to the left of the centre line. Okay? And when I sweep upwards, I'm going to sweep the left leg in my right foot, okay? Slightly different. The reason why it is if you stand completely sideways, So these here, completely sideways, feet in line, if I sweep this foot, no way of blocking, okay? That's what we're looking for. If I put these square onto me, and I start sweeping this foot, you can just hop around like this, okay? As soon as I twist up the body, okay. So, I keep my balance here, twist up the body, so the right hand is going to sweep, okay? Then plant the left foot through, and sweep my corner. You want to start, get your partner to stand side on, okay? So, just get him to stand like this. Stand next to him. And sweep, okay? That's how you first start to learn this type of throw.
Okay.
If you're happy with that, you're at high grades, but you're training to the break of the balance here. Okay? You're money in Angori. You're moving around. Okay. It's all in one movement. Everyone got that? Alright, find a partner. There he is.